Our planet, a beacon of life, faces a crucial challenge. Climate change, driven by our reliance on fossil fuels, demands urgent action. The good news, a green future is within reach. Around the world, communities are embracing renewable energy sources. These sources offer a sustainable path forward, reducing our impact on the environment. From small villages to bustling cities, a revolution is underway. This is a story of innovation and hope. It's a testament to human ingenuity and our commitment to protecting our planet. This is the story of green energy in action. The sun, a celestial powerhouse, bathes our planet in energy every day. Now, communities are harnessing this power through solar panels. In sunny California, large-scale solar farms generate clean electricity for thousands of homes. Rooftop solar panels empower individuals to become energy producers, contributing to a cleaner grid. In rural India, solar-powered lamps brighten homes, replacing kerosene lanterns. This simple change improves health, reduces pollution, and empowers children to study after dark. From powering homes to illuminating lives, solar energy is transforming communities worldwide. Across plains and coastlines, a new landscape emerges: wind farms. These elegant giants, with blades reaching skyward, capture the kinetic energy of the wind. Denmark, a pioneer in wind energy, now generates over half of its electricity from wind power. This shift reduces carbon emissions and creates local jobs in manufacturing and maintenance. Offshore wind farms located in vast bodies of water offer even greater potential. These projects harness stronger, more consistent winds, generating significant amounts of clean energy. Wind power, a testament to human ingenuity, is propelling us towards a cleaner, more sustainable future. Water, the lifeblood of our planet, is not just essential for our survival, but it also holds immense energy potential that can be harnessed for sustainable power. For centuries, humans have harnessed the power of flowing water through hydropower, from ancient water wheels to modern turbines. In Norway, majestic mountains channel rushing rivers, creating a natural powerhouse. These rivers power hydroelectric dams that provide almost all of the country's electricity, making Norway a leader in renewable energy. These dams, while impactful on ecosystems, have been designed with measures like fish ladders to mitigate environmental disruption. They demonstrate the immense power of water to generate clean energy, reducing our reliance on fossil fuels. Run-of-river hydropower, a more sustainable approach, uses the natural flow of rivers to generate electricity. This method minimizes environmental disruption and maintains the natural beauty of river ecosystems. From large-scale dams to smaller run-of-river projects, hydropower continues to play a vital role in the global transition to renewable energy, providing a reliable and clean source of power for millions around the world. Section 5, Earth's hidden power, geothermal energy at work. Deep beneath our feet lies a hidden source of energy, geothermal heat. This natural heat, originating from the Earth's core, can be tapped to generate electricity and provide heating and cooling. Iceland, a geothermal pioneer, utilizes this renewable resource extensively. Geothermal power plants harness hot water and steam from underground reservoirs to drive turbines and produce electricity. Geothermal heat pumps provide energy-efficient heating and cooling for buildings, reducing reliance on fossil fuels. Tapping into Earth's hidden power offers a sustainable and reliable source of clean energy. Section 6, Empowering Communities, the Economic Boost of Green Energy. The transition to renewable energy is not just an environmental imperative, it's an economic opportunity. As the world embraces green technologies, new industries are emerging, creating jobs and boosting local economies. In rural America, wind turbine technicians are in high demand, revitalizing communities and providing sustainable livelihoods. Solar panel installers, engineers, and sustainability consultants are just a few examples of the growing green workforce. The renewable energy sector offers pathways out of poverty, fosters innovation, and empowers communities to take control of their energy future. Section 7, a global movement, stories of renewable success. Across the world, communities and nations are harnessing the power of renewable energy to create a more sustainable future. From the windswept plains of Patagonia, where the relentless winds are now being captured by towering wind turbines, to the sun-drenched villages of Africa, where solar panels are providing much needed electricity to remote areas, stories of renewable energy success are emerging around the globe. These projects are not just about energy, they are about empowering communities and fostering economic growth. In Morocco, the Nour Ouarzazate Solar Power Station, one of the world's largest concentrated solar power plants, stands as a beacon of innovation and progress. This massive installation is transforming the country's energy landscape, reducing reliance on fossil fuels and cutting carbon emissions. This ambitious project is a testament to the transformative potential of renewable energy in developing nations. In Costa Rica, a commitment to renewable energy has enabled the country to achieve remarkable milestones. Costa Rica has managed to power itself almost entirely on clean energy sources, showcasing the possibilities of a green future. For months at a time, the nation runs on renewable energy, setting an example for the world. These inspiring examples demonstrate that a sustainable future is within reach. They show that with the right investments and policies, when we embrace innovation and collaboration, we can overcome the challenges of climate change and build a cleaner, greener world for future generations. Section 8, overcoming challenges, embracing the future. The transition to a renewable energy future is not without its challenges. Intermittency of renewable sources like solar and wind requires innovative solutions such as energy storage and smart grids. Collaboration between governments, businesses, and communities is crucial to overcome these challenges and accelerate the adoption of green technologies. Investing in research and development will unlock even greater potential for renewable energy, making it more efficient, affordable, and accessible to all. By embracing these challenges with ingenuity and determination, we can create a brighter future for generations to come. Section 9, a call to action, our shared green destiny. The journey towards a sustainable future requires a collective effort. It is not just the responsibility of governments or large corporations, but of every individual, every community, and every nation. Each and every one of us has a role to play in this critical endeavor. Simple actions like recycling and reducing waste can have a significant impact when multiplied across millions of people. By reducing our carbon footprint, choosing to bike instead of drive, and using energy-efficient appliances in our homes, supporting policies that promote renewable energy, and embracing sustainable practices in agriculture and daily life, we can make a difference. Community gardens and beach cleanups are just a few examples of how collective action can lead to positive change. Let us join hands across borders and generations to unite in this cause, to create a world powered by clean, renewable energy. Imagine a future where every home, every building, and every vehicle is powered by the sun, wind, and other renewable sources. Let us leave a legacy of a healthy planet, thriving ecosystems, and abundant wildlife, and a sustainable future for all, a future where children can play in clean parks and families can enjoy the beauty of preserved natural areas. The time to act is now. We cannot afford to wait any longer. Our shared green destiny awaits. Together, we can build a brighter, greener future for generations to come.